In my view, instructional analysis should always establish all of the specific knowledge and skills that are required via the recruiting and selection system, or that need to be addressed jointly by the staff planning and succession system and the training and development system.